everyone, I'm Chelsea Bard with this morning's Trending Topics. Two Mainers walk into a boxing club. No, it's not a joke, it's a movie. Well, sort of. Greg Finley, pictured here, is an actor from Scarborough, and Edwin Stevens is a cinematographer from Kennebunk. They're using the Portland Boxing Club for their new movie, Summer Someday. Filming started yesterday.